Can I press play?
I'm Chad Kassem from Acoustic Sounds, Analog Productions, and Quality Record Pressings. And this is Ben Blackwell.
Third Man Records, Third Man Pressing.
This is what we want. This is the master analog tape of a classic record, and I think this is historic. It's 20 years old now, and I mean, it's even starting to, you know...
look classic. I'm sitting in Ryan's room at Sterling Sound in Nashville, Tennessee.
Mastering's the last stop before music goes out to the consumer. You know, we're cutting the lacquer master for a record, so that's, it's, you know, copy one from which all other copies are derived, you know. Try to make things sound even and just make it so that it's going to be, when someone listens to it from whatever format I'm mastering for, that it's going to have the best presentation possible.